In this video, I will be showing you how to set up and add Nightbot to your Discord server. Start by heading to the Nightbot website. We have included a link in the description if you need. Choose to log in. It might say dashboard if you have already set up Nightbot. If you don't have Nightbot set up, then you will need to connect your Twitch or YouTube account. Authorize. If this is your first time connecting, then you can also add Nightbot to your stream chat by pressing the Join Channel button on the right. Select Integrations from the side panel. Click the Connect button under Discord. A new window will open. Scroll down and authorize. You may need to sign in to your Discord account. Press the Join Server button. A new pop-up menu will open. Scroll down and select the drop menu. Select the server that you want to add Nightbot to. Press Continue. Adjust any permissions that you want. I'll be leaving them. Authorize. Confirm that you're not a robot. Now you will see a little tutorial screen. If you would like to sync your stream roles to Discord, then check the Role Syncing box. Role syncing will automatically give and remove roles on Discord when the stream roles are given or taken away. I'll be leaving the role syncing option unchecked. Update, then close. All of your Nightbot commands will now work in your Discord server. You can remove Nightbot from your server at any time by pressing the Disconnect button on this page. If you would like to limit Nightbot to specific channels in your server, then we have left a link to our tutorial on how to do that in the description.